So Aberfood Surplus is a community-led food social enterprise. We work with surplus food that is mostly collected from the supermarkets, and then we bring it back to our food sharing hub and we make it available to the community. The food comes from the back of the supermarkets. It's the food that's been taken off the shelves and would otherwise be bagged up and put in the bin. We have other teammates that come in and open the shop up, make it a welcoming space, so they'll bring the food out, set it all up, have a conversation with the public, tell them about the food, share recipes. Throughout the day, about lunchtime, delivery drivers come in and take deliveries round, so that'll be to different charities, but also people that can't come out of their house, so you can order a box online and we'll come round and drop it off on the bikes. We're hoping that actually we're working toward a complete whole circular food system where we're actually going to be growing the food as well. One thing that you need for growing food, compost. So we're making loads of compost that goes up to different community gardens, and actually the allotments can use the compost we make as well. By making compost locally, we're actually going to be improving our local environment, creating soil diversity, microbiomes in that compost that's going to really benefit future food growing, how much value compost can add to our community. I think it's completely underestimated and it's actually really exciting. We started to look at more where our food comes from. It really builded a curiosity. We've started to create volunteering opportunities in local community gardens and support community to actually get out in the gardens, learn more about where it comes from. We're working towards cooking being more of our future and community cooking, whether that's workshops, whether that's just access to a kitchen to try new things out and have a play. And I mean, people are scared to cook sometimes because they don't know how it's going to taste and they don't want to waste it. So hopefully people can come in, try what they like, what they don't like, get new ideas, get new recipes, and actually cook together and take something home, share with their family as well. And that's something we're really looking forward to realising in the future.